When people say my prices are too high for them, I just smile at them and respectfully say,
bitch, I ain't doing this shit for nothing.